Well, it's 8:05, holy cow, 8:06 on the 10th of August. It's it's a Saturday. Sunrise is at 5:27, sunset is at 7:46, and it is balmy out here. It's tropical. We had some heavy rain, heavy winds, big winds overnight. It's probably due to new power. You can see there was some water running across the pine needles there. Grouped them together. Washed. Little tiny, whatever. I wanted to make some bagels yesterday, but unfortunately the wife commandeered the kitchen. She's using a crock pot. And wanted to cook something for a long time. So she stole my counter space. Get a hair down there. Oh boy. Yeah, I came down at 3:15 in the morning. Major had called me, I got up and figured the rain starting, and then the wind picked up and the rain came down. You think that's some erosion here. Yep. It was running. Keep on my arm. So according to the weather station, we've had a little over 2.5 inches of rain this week. Last night at 3:15, it looks like 9/10 of an inch. Yeah, my weather station. I've been running it for 15 years, and the software is no longer supported, no longer being developed, and it has so much data that there were too many files to process. Well, we got some sunshine up there. So I would have to go back and manually remove a bunch of files just so it would update the current stuff. Anyway. A little bit of a breeze. You can see the leaves blowing, moving, whatever. We got a message from Kevin, Sandy and Kevin. They're up and he brought steamers for us. So we have to run over there and pick up steamers. Oh. They also have summer squash and zucchini, so they'll give us some of that. They both have a green thumb. Sandy had, she has a raised garden, I guess, for tomatoes last year. She had so many tomatoes that were causing the cages to fall over from the weight. And it goes around the cages that go around, it's supposed to support the weight, but there's too much weight. A lot of tomatoes ended up sitting on the ground rotten on the vine. Well, that sun is hot. I'm gonna have that air conditioning on today. Well, let's go. Whisper like that, it fools him, I guess, something, but he's got sense of something. What are you smoking, bud? Clint. Phew. It's over that way. Oh. Hey, come on, make up your mind. Going back and forth across the road. Excuse me. Not just mosquitoes, not as that, gnats out. Mm-hmm. guess that tree does have apples. Whole bunch on the ground. And I see some up in the tree too. Wow. I guess the wind really blew last night. Clouds are blocking the sun. A little bit more bearable, but I can see the shadow now. He was exchanging messages with Debbie, and I don't know which of their children is up, but apparently they're picking up an AKC registered golden retriever from Uncle Henry's. I live with Uncle Henry's, and there was two females available at the black berries. Two female AKC registered puppies for a very good price of $700. Flint Coast was $800. Other people have been asking $2,000. Now Flint is not AKC registered, but he's a purebred. I gotta make different presses. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Okay, you're there. Alright, go ahead, swap. He wasn't listening to me. I could read his body language. Oh, that breeze feels good. You all done? Let's go. Mm-hmm. I was mowing, I don't know what that was, that day that Rita and I mowed together. So I thought an 18, 20 inch long snake. We don't have any poison snakes up here. Let it slither away. Last night when Flynn and I were walking, after he took care of business, he wanted to have a brisk walk back to the house. So we were moving. I wasn't trotting, but the fastest I've moved in a while. Was not very fast. I'll be 72 in November. Stay off the damn computer, I could probably get my weight back down to where it should be. Come on. I see Jenny's garage is still missing that piece of vinyl. Her contractor was supposed to come and take care of it, but he never did, so she ordered it herself. I don't know whether she's got it. She still hasn't shown up. See, whoever drove on the road drove around the puddles rather than through them. I think he's gonna have to go to town today. We're low on half and half, and I'm out of beer. I've had the truck out, so I washed it the other day. I hadn't hand washed it in probably 2 years. I've been going to car washes. So they just used a high pressure spray. But hand washed it. Even used Armoral Bug and Tar remover. Get most of the bugs off the front grill and the hood and the bumper. She looks good. But as I take it out on the road here, it's going to be splashing mud all over the place. Or dust if the road dries up. One bad thing about living on dirt road, you never keep your vehicles clean. Footprints in the dirt and the mud. Not much over my camera. Oh, well, let's go. Good boy. I wish you guys could find a a gimbal for this cheap knockoff camera. But you get a DJI gimbal, it's like $500. I'm not gonna spend $500 so I don't have a jittery moving video, whatever. An awful plane crash in Brazil yesterday. I was jousting on Twitter and I saw somebody post the plane falling out of the sky. <clears throat> 61 people lost their lives. Basically spiraled, not nose down, but just trying to get speed, but choosing a Dutch spiral. I just like sweating. I said before, I don't know how you people in Florida and Georgia and Texas, Arizona, I don't know how you do it. So that my cousin in Texas, he inherited his parents' house. He lived there for a number of years, renovating it. I see he's packing up his stuff. He's gonna sell the house, move to North Carolina. Not thinking he would die there, but apparently he does that flipping thing where you buy a place, you renovate it, sell it, move on. But I figured since it was his parents' place, he'd stay there. But I'm wrong. He said he's moving. Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. Thanks for watching.